Bananas, eh? Monkeys love them. Children love them. Children are monkeys, aren't they, really? Well, if you go to a supermarket and you buy bananas, you probably buy Cavendish bananas. It's a kind of banana, that's all. But did you know? All those bananas, those Cavendish bananas, come from one original tree. And that tree is in England. Oh, yes. In England. A man from England a long time ago. He was travelling all over the place. He found some bananas. He liked them. He played with the tree a bit. And he invented the Cavendish banana. Interesting, but true.